If a couple really wants to stay together, then each one has to tune into their own truth, to their own center of love within themselves. Only then will they be able to unconditionally love the other. And that love then grows between the two. It's logical, isn't it? It's entirely logical, because the more you try to take from somebody, the more they will reject you. The more you go into a state of giving, the more they will embrace you. That's the nature of the universe. It embraces what is giving. And it rejects what is taking.